Things to do when you are bored. Learning to make a cardboard shark. Starting with a vision and this somewhat shark-like structure. Remember, it's not about perfection, but the fun of creating. Finishing touches make all the difference. Subscribe and support a young creator. Almost there. Varnishing and I am done. Ta-da! And there it is, my very own cardboard shark.